President Trump has said he wants to fill up the Guantanamo Bay terrorist prison. Now we're learning at least some in his administration are advocating that he consider putting Americans there. What does that mean?
1 million children have died. I mean, that's more children than died in Hiroshima. And you know, is the price worth it?
I think this is a very hard choice, but the price, we think the price is worth it.
Came, he saw, he died.
He didn't have anything to do with your visit.
No. Have a bunch of dishonest people. They've created ISIS. Hillary Clinton created ISIS with Obama.
I'll leave it to you to speculate on how this whole race is going to go. I continue to believe Mr. Trump will not be president. And the reason is because
I illegally weaponized the CIA, NSA, and FBI to spy on and compromise the Trump campaign.
What was your response, Phil Mudd?
A couple surprises. Let me give you one bottom line. As a former government official, government's going to kill this guy. He defends Vladimir Putin, their State Department and CIA officers.
Patrolling, and now they done stop me and I get locked up.
They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
Locked up.
They won't let me out. No. They won't let me out.
Locked up.
They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
Locked up.
They won't let me out. No. They won't let me out.
Heading uptown to Rio. Back with a couple. Blocks on fire, undercovers dressed as queens, making so much money, products moving fast, put away the stash, and as I sold the last bag, down and got locked up,
they won't let me out, they won't let me out.